Hello, I'm Geetha Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
Brexit. What next for UK? Syria's World Cup hopes. New British coin, most secure in the world.
Here are the words
and phrases for you to learn.
Triggered. Unpick. Unfolding. Hologram.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
Once Article 50 has been triggered, the UK has just 2 years to negotiate its exit from the EU.
Triggered. Triggered. Made to start.
Once Article 50 has been triggered, the UK has just 2 years to negotiate its exit from the EU. No country has ever tried this before. It is a very complicated process. First, the European Council, which is made up of the EU's 27 leaders, agrees guidelines for the negotiations. Then, the European Commission then negotiates with the UK on behalf of the EU. Together, they will need to unpick 43 years of treaties and agreements.
Unpick. Unpick. Carefully and gradually undo or remove.
Together, they will need to unpick 43 years of treaties and agreements.
Given what's unfolding in Syria.
Unfolding. Unfolding. Developing. Happening.
Given what's unfolding in Syria, you might be surprised to hear the country still has a national football team competing for a place in next year's World Cup. For obvious reasons, they can't play on home soil, but they're still giving many Syrians a reason to come together. Last week, they were in Malaysia, preparing for a World Cup qualifier against Uzbekistan. And they've just been in Seoul for their match against South Korea.
Here is the new pound coin, and it does have some special security features apart from being 12-sided and two-coloured. It's got very small writing on it, and it has a sort of hologram with the pound sign at the bottom.
Hologram. Hologram. Three-dimensional picture created using lasers.
Here is the new pound coin, and it does have some special security features apart from being 12-sided and two-coloured. It's got very small writing on it, and it has a sort of hologram with the pound sign at the bottom, and a special feature inside, which means that coin machines can recognise whether it's genuine or not, and that's important because there were so many fakes of the old pound coin.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.